Okay, it's Friday the 18th of November. It's 6:20 p.m. And as you can see, the storm blew up and it knocked out DirecTV. We got basically what feels like straight line winds out here.
Whew. Make it real long if you won't listen to it.
Oh, what? What, the video?
Yeah.
Well, unless there's no lightning or anything like that, I mean, you see, you can hear the rain. I see lightning, I think. I'm looking on the viewfinder. I keep looking off in the distance. It's lightning out here, but the wind is blowing really, really strong out here.
It's actually calmed down.
Yeah, I was going to say, I come back out here and it's pretty much calmed down compared to what it was like before. But there's lightning. I don't know if it's showing up on this viewfinder. Okay, I'm looking northwest with the camera. I don't know if it's showing up like this on the video, on the camera itself. The sky's lightning. Whoa, there you go. I know you saw that. Should be a loud clap. Yeah. Now, that's northeast. That's going toward Humboldt, right over that way. Whoa, I saw that lightning. Lightning just went down over there. Should be another crack of thunder, I thought. Nope, not yet. Wow. Pretty fast moving, though. It should be over within the next 3 or 4 minutes. All right, now I know I got guests coming up, so.